definitely less noisy than the first set. That's what I'm testing right now. I added some funky leading edges. I'm gonna make this about a half an inch instead. This is a duct steel underneath here, and then steel tape on top. But the plan is to have a maybe half an inch leading edge at the tip, and fold it down like both sides, and then you know, epoxy it on, so the tip is protected.